what happened, Mr. Tucker? We're looking for, hopefully, we came here because we got a little drizzle, and it was a bad idea because it stopped.
It was Javier's bad idea. I want everybody to know that.
It was a little drizzle, and I got scared.
He didn't want his coat to get wet.
But you know what? We gotta find the dog here, because, you know, that's how it is. You guys, make your videos.
Fuck. Fuck.
Fuck.
That's a touch of
yes.
Very nice, my boy.
He's like.
He was found as a stray, but he's around one.
Yeah. He's a stray?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh my goodness.
Yes.
Good boy, Tucker.
Thank you. That's a lot, my boy.
Can you drop this
stuff? Thank you.
Have you seen any dogs this morning? No.
Aww. Fuck. That was awesome. Fuck.
He does not work for us, by the way. He's like a stranger.
This is not a paid actor. Yep.
You want to go say hi? You want to go say hi? Yeah. Yes.
This used to be a meme, man.
Yeah.
How are you? Yeah. How was that?
I hear that that's like the number one profession where people get bit.
It's true. I got bit 6 times.
Six?
The thing about it is, though, it was the three of the homes were letter carriers built in, so they should know better. Right?
Yeah.
That's the most funny part about it.
That
wow.
Very interesting. All of those six rides were from the
three of them.
Three.
Three. Wow.
Yeah, but it's just a situation where, you know, it's really, I wasn't being careful. But, you know, they wouldn't do the door open, they came out. I mean, nothing was real serious.
Yeah.
Biting my leg.